Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have created this green smoky eye look for the saree. This look is very simple and classic for your saree. If you are new here, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification whenever I upload a video. Without further delay, let's get started. I'm starting this makeup with a clean face. For moisturizing, I'm going to use this Nivea Soft Moisturizer. This moisturizer is so buttery in the texture. I'm like a fan of this Nivea moisturizer. And for lip, I'm using this Lakme lip balm. And next, moving on to the primer. The primer that I'm going to use today is from NYX. This is a Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer. I bought this from Mavia Collections. Next, going to color correct my face where I have a dark circle and dark patches around my nose and my mouth. For that, I'm using this NY Bay Orange color corrector. I'm just generally dabbing it around my eyes and around my mouth. I'm going to set this corrector using a banana powder. This banana powder is from ADS brand. I'm taking it in a brush and generally setting it all over the face wherever I have applied the orange corrector. This will help my foundation not turn into an orange color. After a few seconds, I'm going to move on to my foundation process. For that, I'm using this Huda Beauty Liquid Foundation. Shade and other details, I'll be linking it in the description box. You can check it out. And using a Kabuki brush, I'm going to spread this foundation all over my face. Once the product is completely spread into my face, I'm going to use a beauty blender. It's a damp beauty blender, and going to take off the excess product from my skin. Next, I'm going to move on to the concealer. I'm going to follow two steps for this concealing. First, I'm taking the same Huda Beauty Liquid Foundation and applying it around my eyes and generally dabbing it using a beauty sponge. And next, I'm moving on to highlight my eye area. For that, I'm going to use this NYX Photo Focus Concealer. The shade details, I'll be linking it in the description box. I'm taking a very small amount of product as I've already completed my concealer using the Huda Beauty Foundation. And also using the same highlighter, I'm going to highlight my face, like my bridge of my nose and my cheeks. Using the same beauty sponge, I'm going to spread out all the products. Next, I'm going to set my face using this banana powder, especially like around my eyes and my mouth, wherever I do generally sweat. Before I move on to the eyeshadow process, I'm going to set my eyelids using the same banana powder. Now my base is ready. Moving on to my eyebrows, for that I'm using this eyebrow pencil from the brand called Drawings. I bought this from Club Factory. I'm not going with the defined eyebrows, I'm just filling in my eyebrows. This product has a spoolie at the backside, so using the same spoolie, I'm defining my eyebrows. Next, let's move on to the eyeshadow. For that, I'm going to use this NY Bay Kajal to fill in my eyelids to get that dark green color. I'm using a black Kajal for this purpose because black and green will well go with each other. This black Kajal will pop up your green eyeshadow. Using a flat brush, I'm just spreading out the product all over my eyelids. Only up to the crease. Once this base is ready, I'm going to take the green eyeshadow from the palette of SFR. I bought this from a Mavia collection. This is a beautiful green color with a sparkle in it. I'm just gently tapping this green color on top of the Kajal. You can see how this is popping up my green color. Up to my crease area, I'm just filling this green smoky color. Next, I'm going to define my crease. For that, I'm using this brown shade from the same SFR palette. I'm defining my crease. After defining the crease line, I'm just blending the brown and the green eyeshadow to make sure that there are no harsh lines. Using the same brown eyeshadow, I'm giving a depth to the outer corner of my eye. I'm applying the same brown eyeshadow to the underneath of my eyes using a pencil brush. Also, the brush which I have used for the green eyeshadow, using the same brush, I'm giving a slight definition to the outer corner of my eyes. For eyeliner, I'm going to use this Music Flower Gel Eyeliner in a pencil brush or an eyeliner brush. I'm going with a slight winged eyeliner for this look that will pop up my eyes. Using the same gel eyeliner, I'm going to tight line my waterline, lower as well as the upper. To make sure there are no harsh lines, I'm going to smoke it out with a flat brush. Before I give a coat of mascara, I would like to curl my lashes using this curler. Then for the mascara, I'm taking this Maybelline Temptation mascara. This is one of my favorite mascara. If you're using this mascara, then you will no need to use any falsies for this look. Next, moving on to the contour, I'm just using the brown shade from this palette. This is from Club Factory. I'm just generally contouring where I do generally contour. Also, I would like to make my nose precise. For that, I'm just contouring my nose as well. For blush, I'm taking this peach pink color from the same palette and applying it to the cheeks of my face. For highlighting, I'm going to use this Instant Glow Shimmer Break Highlighter. I'm going to take all the shades available in this palette to get the champagne look. Next, moving on to my lip. For that, I'm using this Huda Beauty lip crayon as well as the liquid lipstick. Using the lip crayon, I'm going to outline my lip and going to fill using the liquid lipstick. To fix my makeup, I'm going to use this NYX makeup fixer. This will make sure that my makeup stays for longer time. I'm ending this session with a pair of earrings from Club Factory. So here is the final look. This look will go well with all kind of parties, like night parties, even for the day parties. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave your comment in the below comment section. Your like and a comment will motivate me a lot to do more of videos like this. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you all in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye.